we are given a graph in each part, and we are asked to find how many vertices and how many edges these graphs have.